you imagine that?
Oh, fuck.
Fuck! It's fucking butcher!
But I'm sure I'll come back, rob the thing again, pick up 300.
This is fucking nothing but headache.
What the fuck?
Felicia Piper! Thanks for calling!
When Michelle was 21, she tattooed her boyfriend's name above her vagina. I didn't even know that. I was like, get out of here, really? She's like, yeah. That's crazy, right? You know, the only thing I would ever think to tattoo above my vagina would be instructions, you know? Little lick, little lick, little lick, big lick. Circle to the left, circle to the left, circle to the right, and then gently bite down.
Your Honor, he took a newspaper, cut it up into about 10 different little pieces, and then he goes and puts it back together like it ain't been caught once. The devil's the only one strong enough who could do that, Your Honor. He'll trick you, devil will trick you.
Case dismissed.
Please give a warm, warm welcome for Mr. Joey Coco Diaz.
It was November. They were out there with bikinis on. That's a fucking hooker. You understand me? That's a hooker. That's a real hooker earning her fucking living. That's a New York hooker. Hot pants, pussy sticking out of the fucking hot pants. Tits out, fucking dancing out there. She got snow on the ground. She got fucking heels. That's a hooker. And they had like 80 of them on this block. And the pimp was a little black guy in a wheelchair. They had like a submachine gun in there. You know what I'm saying? You guys are great. Thank you very much coming out here.